Hello. Unbelievable. Look at this. I can't even see the end of the crowd. So I woke up this morning, picked up the Washington Post, and the headline read, Trump takes power. I don't think so. Here's the power. Here's the majority of America, right here. We are the majority.
Yeah, I'm a nasty woman. A loud, vulgar, proud woman. I'm not nasty, like the combo of Trump and Pence being served up to me in my voting booth. I'm nasty like the battles my grandmothers fought to get me into that voting booth. I am not as nasty as racism, fraud, conflict of interest, homophobia, sexual assault, transphobia, white supremacy, misogyny, ignorance, white privilege.